This is Norm Karkos here in Saco at Camp Ellis and Ferry Beach. We're right now, the seas and the winds are relatively calm, but the winds will pick up throughout the course of the day, maybe 15 to 20 out of the northeast. Tomorrow, though, the winds are going to pick up with peak winds around 8 or 9 o'clock. That's in the evening, and these seas will be at about 15 to 20 feet. And, of course, the coastal flood watch has been in effect Monday morning right through Monday night here at Camp Ellis. We know the situation. Once those seas get up to 15 or 20 feet, that water comes shooting over the rocks, over the jetty here, and it puts a lot of these homes in danger. A lot of people are now boarding up their homes, anticipating the very worst. We'll have much more tonight on News 8 at 6 and our website, WMTW.com.